Scuderia Ferrari began its life in Modena, Italy in 1929, before Enzo Ferrari developed an interest in developing road cars. For a time, Scuderia Ferrari served as Alfa Romeo's racing team, but was disbanded in 1938 when Alfa Romeo created an in-house racing team and installed Enzo Ferrari as its manager. This agreement lasted for only a year when Enzo Ferrari left Alfa Romeo to form Audio Avio Castruzioni, which was based in the former headquarters of Scuderia Ferrari. It wasn't until 1943 when Enzo Ferrari was forced to leave Modena due to World War II. The first Ferrari budget car, the 125S, was produced in 1947, and these operations entirely exited to found the Scuderia Ferrari racing team. In the following decades, the nameplate has grown to be one of the most desirable in the automotive world for those driving off the road as well as the track. With Turmendau's Formula One success over its 90 years history, and more to come in the future. Ferrari's relationship with Maranello has been mutually beneficial, and in many ways, Museo Ferrari is a testament to that. Located less than 1,000 feet from the factory itself, the venue is a showcase not only Ferrari's facilities and engineering powers, but also of its many racing accomplishments. Visitors can view racing trophies, historical materials about Ferrari's founding, and learn about the technology in Ferrari's road, facilities, and racing cars, much of which is the same: Formula One driving simulators, rotating exhibits, and the opportunity to take a tour of the factory itself round out the experiences.